This is Pat at Dancing Moon Travel coming to you with another episode of Vacation Shorts. I received a notification a bit ago in my inbox that the MSC Seashore is just 9 months away from delivery and arrival for sailings out of the port of Miami. And that prompted me to just kind of think I ought to get a little message out about the MSC brand, because I think that probably a lot of you are not familiar with MSC. Now, it is actually, they are a family-owned operation and have actually become the largest carrier over in the Mediterranean and Europe. So people over there are very familiar with the brand. And a few years ago, they decided they wanted to make some inroads in the Caribbean market. And folks, they have actually been succeeding when many other brands have tried the same thing and fallen short. Now, MSC is not a small player. I think the Seashore will be their 18th vessel. So they are a very much a force to be reckoned with in the industry and are taking a larger and larger share of the Caribbean market each year. And I wanted to share with you. Now, many of you who are our clients and I may have talked to about MSC would know the story that I basically had a very negative opinion of the brand based on not my own experience, but an experience with one of my mentors in the industry. And based on his input, I just had not sold MSC at all. And in fact, if anyone contacted me about booking an MSC cruise, I'd quietly just kind of trade out the brand and quote out some other brands that I had a much more favorable thought about. Then a couple of years ago, I actually had the opportunity to cruise with MSC. I was a recipient of a great fam offer and got on board. And folks, I did an immediate 180 degree turnaround based on my own personal experience on board that beautiful ship, the MSC Seaside. The Seashore that is coming out is going to be a sister ship to that brand. Beautiful, beautiful ships. And if I were to describe to you how I perceive the MSC brand and the experience on board, it's as if you had the value and fun factor and informality of a carnival cruise ship, and it collided with the sophistication and elegance of a celebrity ship. So the ships are absolutely gorgeous. The food is not up there with celebrity standards, but it's very, very good. And the whole experience I found to be just basically an incredible value that you just can't argue with. And I've gotten to, I actually promote the brand with some degree of regularity and recommend it highly to clients who are looking for a great value, great experience, all put together at a really good price point. Can't do better on some of the MSC sailings. And for a very modest uptick, you can actually include a beverage plan and Wi-Fi for a very reasonable markup on your cruise as well. But I just got that email and I thought this could be a great time to just educate you a bit on a brand you might not be familiar with. That is MSC, which stands for Mediterranean Shipping Company. There's a story there, folks, too. But now they're in the cruise business and they're great choice for many of our clients. So contact us if you want more information, want to learn more about the MSC brand. This is Pat Hand at Dancing Moon Travel, where we choreograph dreams. Have a great day, everybody.